think it's important to remember who these five were, what likely would have ended up happening to them. So let's say it was important for us to get Sergeant Bergdahl home. Let's say these guys may have eventually been transferred somewhere anyways. I think many of us would make the argument, I would make it, that we should get something for them. It is consistent, absolutely, with what's happened in previous wars, including Korea, including Vietnam. I think one of the large tranches of prisoners in Vietnam, it was something like around 500 Americans for 1,200 North Vietnamese. So again, this has a long history in the United States of prisoner swaps.